gray planer mill, 75 horsepower main. The side heads are 50 horsepower. There's a ton of tooling here that's going to go with it. Most everything is 70 taper. I believe they also have a 50 taper attachment that will go onto the 70 taper. There's the basic control panel. And the pendant control. Looks to me like it's been well taken care of and maintained. The ways are in excellent condition across here. In excellent condition. It's not worn thin at all. The table is 35 and a half feet long and 64 inches wide. Horsepower cable drive. This is the variable speed control for the 75 horsepower motor, the main drive. Most all of the main drive motors are AC, and then this is the actual control panel. Feeds from 440 into the variable speed, as well as into this main control panel, which he explains to me somehow converts some of the power into DC. There's the right angle head. There's some other unidentified items here, which I believe are right angle head attachments. Maybe go for the side heads. And there's some other miscellaneous parts.